Hello there. This is John. I'm very glad to have you here with me. This is the third round of the event. Hopefully it's a good one. Let's get to it. Let's put that first drive in the fairway and be on our way. And with that, your first tee shot is away, and I hope you have a bit of fun here today. Little play. This one's about 110 from the pin. Don't know what that was. Just a little off on that approach. All right, setting up now in the bunker. Let's see what you got. Oh, yeah, that'll do just fine from there. Great work.
Okay, moving along.
Currently sitting at one under par. And we're teeing up on hole number two. Nice swing on that. Good job. We're on the green. This one's about 15 feet. Well, the putt appears to be online. I could have used a little bit more power, I think. Okay, time to finish this one off. Okay, now let's check the standings. And after that one, you'll stay right there at one under. It up on hole number three. And setting up about 220 yards away. Going a bit left of the pin. This is what our third shot's looking like. Here we go, birdie putt coming up. And in the hole. And after that, you'll go down to two under par. Heads up this hole. We got a tailwind blowing with the ball. And second shot here on the fourth. I'm having that. This putt is for birdie. Let's keep her going. That's two birdies in a row. Let's have a third. And after that one, you'll bring your score down to 3 under. Let's see what we can do here on the fifth. Great swing. Here's our second shot on this fifth hole. This one's gonna need to bite. A little wayward on that approach. Okay, third shot. And ladies and gentlemen, that's how it's done. Nicely played. And for the save. And the putt drops and we're moving on. And after that hole, you are at 3 under par. Wind is blowing right to left on this one. Heading a little bit to the left on the approach. A little off on that approach, but that's okay. On this hole, we've got this left for par. Well played. And that's going to make you stick right there at 3 under par. Teeing off now on the seventh. That was amazing. And setting up now in the deep rough. This one's going left.
Okay, back on the fairway. Let's see about hitting this green, huh?
This one's your third. Five-foot putt here. This one's tracking. There's your par.
Three under for the round.
We are working with the tailwind on this hole. Well, this could maybe roll its way into the rough, possibly. Okay, second shot here on the eighth hole. Maybe this one I'll kick to the left. We're on the green with that one. Well done. Okay, sinking this will take you down to four under par. Ooh, tough break. And we're just a tap away here. And a solid hole tapping in for par. Teeing this one up on a par five.
That one didn't sound right.
Careful of this one. Fairway bunker. Not sure what's going to happen here. That was great work out of that bunker. And this is your third shot. Setting up here with a 4-foot putt. Looking good. Okay, birdie putt drops.
Sitting at 4 under for the round.
Par four hole.
That was breathtaking.
Let's see what you have on the second shot here on the 10th. Setting up for our third shot. I'm liking that one. Nice chip. And wouldn't it be nice to save par here? Okay, that putt's done. Okay, after that hole, you'll stay at 4 under par. We've got a headwind blowing in our face on this one.
That was exceptional.
Okay, this is about 160 or so to the pin. Well, this one could play. Good work out there. You found the green there, and that's understating it. And here you go. Birdie putt coming up here. Boom. And that's your fourth birdie of the day. 5 under for the moment.
Number 12, this is the 12th hole coming up.
This is looking like it might be trouble. All right, time to get on out of this dirty old bunker. This one's looking bunker bound. Setting up here now for our third shot. Like what you did there. Back in the fairway. This is good. Oh, almost. All right, let's finish this hole out.
All right, let's see how this adds up.
Find yourself at 5 under after that one.
All right, nice short par 4 here.
This drive should be safe. Nicely done driving that green. You got an eagle putt coming up. Drop this one for eagle. Let's do it. Well, that's going to wind up short. And about 5 feet to go. Looking good. And as that drops, that's your fifth birdie of the day. And after that one, you're at 6 under. It's blowing out there. We got a headwind on this hole. That was good. Okay, 25 footer to go. Here we go, par putt coming up. All right, let's head to the next. Six under for the round. Looks like a par four for this one. This one's looking okay off the tee. Got about 125 to the pin. You had that one dialed in, didn't you? This one's 6 feet away. This putt's good so far. Right by the hole. Okay, time to finish up. Nice tap in for the par on this one. 6 under par currently. How this one goes. Par five. Come on now, give us a nice little fairway lie. Alrighty, second shot on the 16th. That's bold, using the driver off the fairway. I'll take it. Well, that'll work for you. Okay, here's our third shot. and 4 feet to go. Shaping up out here. That's birdie number 6 on the day.
7 under for the round.
Okay, this one's a short par 4. Oh yeah, going straight for the green. Nice to see.
Look at this, driving that green, putting for eagle. I'm just proud of you. All right, this one for the eagle.
Ah, just right by the hole. And this one is for the birdie. So far, so good. Boom, dropping on in for your 7th birdie of the day. And after that one, you are at 8 under par. And a heads up, we got a headwind to deal with. Just a pure swing. And that approach was a bit wayward. Time for our second shot here on number 18. This one's 8 feet away. Oh, great final.
All right, let's finish up here and we'll go our separate ways.
And finishing your round with a bogey today.
Ending off a fantastic round of 7 under today.
And that's gonna do it for us here today. Thank you so much for the round of golf. I had fun. Hopefully you did too.